wasn't as efficient as you might have expected in shootouts.
2 for 7 in shootouts, but he's impressed me on a number of occasions.
Yeah, but who hasn't?
Posterman gets the puck, the wraparound, loose puck, Daniel scores! Nice to it, he's got Hanson with it. Morrison on Niedermeyer, back in, so he scores! The puck is in the speed of the referee. Into the blue line, there's the top of the chance, and Hanson scores!
The X-Men on the ring, put the puck in front, they score on the
Mitchell, big rebound, Nadler shoots, he scores!